in my eyes. The world will turn and the seasons will change, and all the lessons we will learn will be beautiful and strange. Share of sighs. My only prayer is that you realize you'll always be beautiful in my eyes.
You will always be beautiful.
On my face from a lifetime of smiles. When the time comes to embrace for one long last while, we can laugh about how time flies. We won't say goodbye, 'cause true love never dies. You'll always be beautiful in my eyes.
You will always be,
you will always be
beautiful.
Ms. Sarah Bulacsao, a big hand for them, ladies and gentlemen. on the side. Come on. Next is Miss Ivy Esguera and Mr. Martin Amanas. Let us clap our hands for Miss Princess De La Peña and Mr. Prince Joseph Cata. Yes. High five. Clap. All right. Miss Kimberly Cortez and Mr. Jomar Esguera. A big hand for them, ladies and gentlemen. Moving on, we have Miss Davy Armanella. Everybody, let us enjoy this moment and let us joyfully welcome our beloved newlyweds for their reception tonight in this wonderful evening. Let us all clap our hands for Mr. and Mrs. John Andrew and Nerissa. Yeah, but we are still waiting for them to arrive. We are so excited as they arrive. So as we wait for them, ladies and gentlemen. To Andrew and Larissa Yap for their entourage and their move. So much. Thank you to the very cooperative guests of this evening. You may now be seated. Sir? So, once again, welcome to the reception of Mr. and Mrs. Yap. And tonight is the night where we can celebrate the goodness of the Lord as the love of God overflow in their midst. Congratulations, Mr. and Mrs. Yap. So, for those guests who have not yet enjoyed the photo booth, relax, okay? So, we will be enjoying this night. Once again, I'm Miss Maricris Buwanisip. And for our principal sponsor, can we clap our hands for the very supportive principal sponsors? Thank you very much. It is a blessing that you are all here. And of course, our millennials, clap our hands for the millennials.
Husband and wife, okay? So, of course, after the first dance, there is also not the first kiss as couple, but the continuous kiss as couple. So,
our hands for Mr. and Mrs. Yap as they are being serenaded by Mr. Denise here.
Someone
look so perfect. And of course, we want a very romantic kiss from the couple. Can you please do the tradition that they do on the glass? But be careful. We need a kiss from our couple tonight. Can you give us the pleasure of giving us a romantic kiss? Once again, Mr. and Mrs. John Andrew Narizia for their kiss in the reception. Alright. That's so sweet. Okay, but we are not yet done. Ready? And 1, 2, 3. Thank you so much. Bride and groom, you may now come over to your place. That was so cool. The groom himself looked at me. Okay. The parents of our couple. Let us start with the parent of our bride. May we invite the father of the bride, Mr. Lamberto Bulacsaw, to please come forward and give your message to the couple. Mr. Lamberto Bulacsaw, please come forward. Message, just a short message. Kung ano po yung masasabi ninyo.
Nakasakulog ko para sa inyong dalawa. Sana maibigang ano. Magmahala kayong dalawa at huwag mong pababayaan ang pag-iing ng asawa mo. At
Will that be all, Daddy? Aping na puwita. Palakpakan tayo, puwita. But may we invite you, Dad? Agad na kayo. Sisit-sit na puning bride. Tatangya ka gagaga! Tatangya ka gagaga! This is indeed a wonderful opportunity for the daughter and father to have their dance and celebrate this moment.
My father would lift me up.
As the bride keeps on saying,
and dance with my mother.
Tatang, eh kagagaga.
Spin me around till I fell asleep.
How about a hug for your tatang, Mrs. Yap? Alright. Pwede nyo na po siyang. Wow, that's so sweet. You can bring her back. And as we welcome the mother, Queen Mother, to give her a message, may we invite in front. Father, please wait for your beautiful wife there, Mrs. Annalisa Bulacsaw.
Andrew at Mary, magmahalan kayong mabuti. Katulad ng nakikita ko ngayon sa inyo, sana tumagal ito habang buhay. Yan lang ang hikin ko sa iyo at mahalin mong mabuti ang aking anak. Yun lang naman. Salamat.
Let us clap our hands for Ms. Bulacsaw. Please, may we invite you po sa taas for your picture taking. Magmahalan kayo katulad ng thanks.
Andrew, Neri, magmahalan sana kayo.
She is indeed beautiful, confidently beautiful with the heart. Andrew, may I ask you to please get Mom Gloria and invite her, Gloria. Binibini.
Yes!
Ginang na mukhang binibini. Enjoy the moment po as you're the representative of the mother. I believe our groom is comfortable and thankful. And Mr. Efren de la Peña. Marami palang fans club, Mr. De La Peña. Please, yes, give your message to them. go back to your chair. Ah, prepared po si Mr. De La Peña. Palakpakan po natin si Mr. De La Peña bilang suporta sa kanyang mensahe.
Andrew, Mary, bilang viewin nyo, sana magmahalan kayo hanggang wakas.
Maraming salamat po. Miss Catriona Gray, Miss Gloria, Mr. De La Peña, please come up on stage for the end. Then after that, we'll be enjoying the sumptuous dinner to be served to us. Once again, palakpakan. May request Mr. Rodney Lugtu to please be prepared for your message for the wine ceremony. Okay, slowly. Sir Andrew, pwede bang dahan-dahan mo? Can you please come on the side for the...
Kunti lang.
Sige.
Palakpakan po natin ang mag-asawa. And of course, the bride should do it as well. Of course, the kiss. Yeah. Palakpakan po natin muli si Mr. and Mrs. Yap.
Sa akin, sa family nyo.
Wait, kung sabi mo tanong na.
Ngayong kasal na kayo, sana mas lalong...
Sabi mo water na.
Mas lalong kayong magmahalan, magintindihan, at lalong-lalong na ngayong pagdating na si Baby Yap. Ayan. Pero magmahalan kayo hanggang bukas. Maraming bukas. Hanggang bukas. Cheers.
Thank you so much. As we are still waiting for the special drink of our bride tonight, sabi mo, you're so blessed to be a part of the journey, right? So,
yes.
You are on the spot tonight, Mr. Handsome. What is it that you na-shook or na-shocked?